reading tables. For example, we given the name, class, height, weight, rank, hobby and place. We say read the table as like this is Raju. He is studying third class. His height is 120 centimeters. His weight is 25 kilograms. He got first rank. His hobby is painting. He like to play kabaddi. If suppose student cannot able to read, use the this help of this strip. This is example. This is Lakshmi. She is studying fourth class. Her height is 130 centimeters. Her weight is 32 centimeters. She scored third rank. Her hobby is reading story books. She likes to play coco. Similarly, this is Meena. She is studying third class. Her height is 125 centimeters. Her weight is 27 kilograms. She scored second rank. Her hobby is drawing. She plays skipping. Similarly, we remove the one strip. Another table is there. Using this table, children can read some more sentences. Like, this is Ravi. He is studying class 4. His height is 135 centimeters. His weight is 33 kilograms. He got second rank. His hobby is playing mobile games. He likes to play basketball. Similarly, students can read more and more sentences using this table. We remove one more strip. Here, the another table is appears. Using this table, the children can read more and more sentences. Thank you.